Next time on Frontline, on the ground in Cairo. From revolution to democratic elections to military rule.
The Muslim Brotherhood betrayed the revolution.
The Brotherhood essentially cut a deal with the military.
Was Egypt's fight for democracy hijacked?
Was the military responding to the will of the people or making this all happen?
Frontline investigates.
Who are we in bed with now?
Egypt in crisis.